Desdemona, come here. I need to give you my report.
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many...
All right! Okay! You didn't ask me so many times! So many damn times! You know, I'm working with the Minutemen. What do you think about that, little hoe, huh? You don't like it, do you? You'll never like it. You'll never like it. You know, I'm going with the Minutemen because I am the general. I'm the general of the Minutemen, and you know, if I went with the railroad, I would be a lackey.
Would be appreciated.
You know what? What are you going to say when I say Minutemen,
I'll
huh?
Stick with my people and the Minutemen.
Of course, I'm disappointed, but hopefully, in time, you'll come around. The fate of the synths depends on it.
You shut your damn mouth, ho!
Desdemona.
Please, work with us instead of the Minutemen. The lives of many synths are at stake.
I know the lives of many. All right. I'll work with you for right
I'll
now.
I'll work with you then.
You have no idea how relieved I am to hear that. What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railroad has.
Oh shit!
It's time you learn about Patriot.
Patriot,
a man or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps synths escape to freedom. Dozens of synths owe him their lives. We don't know his name. We've never had a way to contact him. So we gave him the code name Patriot. So you need to infiltrate the Institute and make contact with Patriot.
Okay, I'll do my best. I'll do my damn best to contact this Patriot person, and then I'm gonna rat him out.
Excellent. Tom devised a way to send a message to Patriot. We can plant a coded message on an Institute terminal, and if all goes well, he'll respond. Just see Tom, and you can proceed from there.
Okay, so... We are Professor. Underground Professor. Undercover. That's right! Hello, everybody! I am a part of your group.
Oh, man, you were actually there? Inside the belly of the beast?
Yes, I
no
was!
No time for that, though. Let's set you up to contact Patriot. I got here one genuine Tinker Time special. Just load her up onto a holotape, plug her into any Institute terminal, and execute.
All right, thank you, Tinker Tom. Thank you. Okay, so now
sometimes the direct.
Can I talk to all these people now? I mean, I'm a part of the railroad officially. Let me talk to you, Pam.
Pam.
Security mode enabled.
Damn it, Pam! I just want to talk.
Glad you're with us.
This is pointless.
What the hell do you
want? Really want the freedom trail.
I suppose
by yourself.
Leave me alone! Oh my God, everybody! This place is annoying. This place is so damn annoying. Can I have some of those noodles? Those noodles look delicious. Oh my God, it looks like a fucking brain. Ew. All right, we are on our next mission. Oh, and by the way, subscribers, thank you for joining me again in this game. You know, it's been a while since I played Fallout 4, but I will beat this damn game. I will. Even if O'Leary's has to play, I will.
I hope that you take that armored behemoth off on covert missions.
Don't you fucking talk about my strong like that! That is very rude, drummer boy! That is very rude. You're so lucky I won't shoot you in the face right now. God, how rude! Rudeness! Excuse me, sir, where's the computer? Where's the damn computer? Tell me! Tell me what a damn computer is, you synth scum! Tell me right now! Okay. here's a computer. Alright, so now I need to upload the encoded data, the encoded holotape. Is it in here? Encrypted message holotape. Is this the one I gotta load? Is this it? Is this right? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing. Message from Tom. What's the message say? The Big D demanded a tutorial be included, so here it is. Short version, plug this into any Institute terminal and copy the message. Long version, Patriot's been sending us short coded messages for years using an evil little encryption scheme. It was a bitch and a half to reverse engineer. Okay, all right. So now I just need to copy the encoded message into there, and then I need to read Patriot's reply. Where is Patriot's reply? Copying message. Okay. Transmitting Tom Key. Read urgent reply. Acknowledge. Meet at the advanced systems maintenance room. Ooh, I got a date at the maintenance room. Hey, little fella, I got a date. So advanced systems. This is where we gotta go. I am undercover. No one will ever know I'm betraying the Institute. No one! Not you, subscribers. You would never know that I'm betraying the Institute. How could you? I mean, you know, how could you possibly even know what I'm doing with my life? How do you know? I don't, because I don't know. All right, so, am I? Oh, Solarius! Sean, I miss you. I remember when you was just a little baby, and then you were being taken away by your mama. Oh my God, from your mama. I don't like that. I don't like that. Wait a minute. So is this the? Did he say advanced systems? I don't know. Hey, Robot Man.
To practice good sanitation habits at all times.
Oh, thank you, Robot Man. So, what is my damn quest? I don't know what it is. Meet Patriot. Advanced systems maintenance room. Well, I'm in the advanced systems area. Maybe the maintenance room is out here. Okay. Delirious is so confuzzled right now. Excuse me, sir. Where's the maintenance room at?
Operating at full capacity.
Where the hell is the maintenance room? Ah! Freaking the fuck out, man. I'm freaking the fuck out, man. Oh, maintenance room. Oh, found it, guys. Check it out. Oh, it was you all along. Hello,
hey,
sir.
It's me. So you're the one who sent the encrypted message. How did
yes,
you even
I am.
Do that? I wasn't sure anyone on the surface would have a chance to crack Trinity. You know, the encryption algorithm.
Well, you know, who are you? Yeah, who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Liam Binet. My father runs Synth Development, and everyone knows who you are.
How do you know I'm Delirious? I got a damn helmet on. How do you know?
A friend named Tinker Tom cracked your encryption.
He must have had some serious hardware to pull that off. Wow. Your message was only one word. Friend. What did you mean by that?
It means we are looking for the Patriot.
The railroad sent me to look for someone they call Patriot. That's you.
What? The railroad? As in the railroad. And they gave me a code name too? I kept sending synths to the surface hoping someone would help them. I hoped the railroad got to some of them, but I never knew for certain.
Well, you saved them, sir. You need to be proud. You saved many a synth lives.
You saved a lot of synths.
So much to take in. But wait, with you in the picture, I have this idea to rescue a lot of synths at once. But we'll need help. Where's he working now? Right. Let's go to the West Atrium. Probably best to talk about something else right now.
The West Atrium? Where's the West Atrium at, sir?
You know my father thinks it's a living hell on the surface. But that can't be right. Heck, you look positively normal to me.
Hey!
No offense.
I am normal. Limited. Why you gotta talk
crap
about me?
I'm not sure if we could ever make the surface actually a decent place to live. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't at least try to help, you know?
I thought we were supposed to be talking about something different. What the hell, man? All these people can hear us. What's wrong with you? The hell's wrong with you? Where are we going, Liam? Liam. Are we going in the bioscience area? No?
Good. He's here. C-114. It's me.
Sir, do you require something?
It's okay, C-1. He's a friend. He's with the railroad.
Meeting here is dangerous. And you bring a stranger. You. How do I know we can trust you?
Fighting for you! That's right, I am giving my life for you, you damn Sith! You can't trust me.
Because the members of the railroad have dedicated their lives to fight for your freedom.
I thought only Mr. Binet cared. But your friends actually fight for us?
That's what the railroad does, C-1. He's from the surface.
I've never met another human willing to help. But, sir, we must make this quick.
Right now. How many synths want to escape, C-1?
The ones I know for certain? 13.
That'll take forever. Let's free those 13 all in one go.
I would do anything for my people. But how do we get them to the teleporter? It's no good. The old maintenance tunnels that lead there are always sealed. By the SRB.
If I can find a way to open those doors, could you get your synths to the teleporter room?
Yes. We'll talk later. Someplace more secure.
Alright, well, you're gonna save us some synths! We're gonna save them all,
just
ain't we, Liam?
Security doors, right? Controlled by cutting-edge SRB security tech. Yeah. A head-on hack is the sucker play. So we go at them sideways. You're willing to help, right?
Yeah, I'm willing to help. Of course!
Of course I'll help you.
Our core security architecture hasn't fundamentally changed from the old CIT days. The original security program was called Code Defender. Revolutionary stuff. We still have terminals running version 1, mothballed in storage. With some persuasion, I can get an old terminal to interface with the new security terminals. Enough to open doors, at least. Problem is, I can't even crack version 1. So I need a good old-fashioned username and a password. And that's nowhere to be found in the Institute. But if you could get me a pre-war admin password from the surface, I could log right in.
All right, where do I find this pre-war thing? Where do I find
it? Where would I find that?
Password!
Unfortunately, I don't know. The obvious place won't work. The CIT ruins were picked clean years ago, but some of the admins had to live off campus. Ask your friends in the railroad. I need those login credentials.
Okay, so it looks like I am going back to the railroad to talk to Desdemona to get this damn password. Oh, and they're going to tell me where to find the password, and then I'm going to have to go all the way to get the password, and then I'm going to have to come all the way back,
hear,
deliver the password, and then I'm going to have to go all the way back to Desdemona, and it's just a circle of life. It's just a circle of life, and I can't take it! I can't take it! They always want me to go in random places. I just want to be... Oh God, I'm sorry! Holy shit, I am so sorry! I fucked up! Oh my God, what is going on? Just throw shit! Die! Sorry! I apologize for killing everybody! Oh God! Oh my God, I can't believe I'm doing it! Oh, I did not mean to pull that trigger. Oh no! No, I have to talk to that guy again? No! Alright, I'm gonna go talk to him again, do all that stuff, and then I'm skipping.
Desdemona has an op for you.
And I need to talk to her too! Desdemona! I have a mission for you. I need an old password. Do you have an old admin password?
Glory spotted a courser near Dayton Safe House. Normally, we go to ground at the first sign of a courser. We hide deep, we hide long, until we know we're safe. But we can't abandon your infiltration of the Institute. So we're staying.
I want to help.
Can I lend a hand?
Yes. Ticonderoga Safe House has gone dark, and I need you to check it out. Hopefully, this is a milk run. But if you do find a courser there, kill it. If there's no survivors, then your cover remains intact.
Okay, I love milk. Let's go. Under control.
I'll take care of it.
Get to it, then. Glory, pick your team.
I could use the dock. Mr. Smiley, too.
Done. Grab anything you need from Tinker Tom.
Anything?
It's not open season yet.
We got a lot of sense in play right now.
Oh.
Makes things really dangerous.
Everyone? We may have to evac on a moment's notice. Stay alert.
All right, looks like we are on a mission, but Desdemona, I need to tell you something.
H-22 is safe to move.
I know. I already got an earful from Glory about Malden. Operational security is worth the occasional crossed wire. Anyway, Amari reports H-222 made it out safely.
Oh, this was the mission that from the last video that I did.
It was good to help out H-2 again.
Looks like he has a guardian angel. The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.
Thank you! 200 battle caps. Oh my God, I'm gonna buy me some hookers!
Desdemona.
Buy me all the hookers.
Have you met with Patriot yet?
Yes, I have. I met with Patriot.
I met Patriot. His name is Liam Binet.
I knew you'd get the job done. We need every scrap of intel you picked up in there. Write up a full report on Pam's terminal. After you're done, we'll analyze it and figure out the next step. Get to it.
Okay! All right, so we are going from mission to mission. Shut the hell,
something.
Glory! I will put something big in your mouth. You need to shut up.
You got too many teeth to be a scammer.
Security mode enabled. Voice interface.
Hacksaw. 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 Did I just steal something? Oh, I stole their hacksaw. I mean, use the computer, not steal hacksaws. What are you talking about? So enter Institute report. There we go. Now I got to talk to Pam. Though it wasn't a certainty, thankfully, the signal interceptor word, Z114, can get to the 13 cents in place, but in order for them to make it to the teleporter, Patriot needs a username and password. Okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and talk to this hoe.
Pam!
Preliminary analysis complete.
Thank
Anything
you!
We need to move on.
Affirmative. Codename Patriot requires admin credentials for Code Defender security software. Cross-indexing CIT security administrators with 2077 Commonwealth Census records. Filtering by surviving structures. One match found. Bergman, Wilfred, registered as co-owner of Cambridge Polymer Labs. Estimated 81% chance of login credentials being located at this facility.
Thank you!
Thanks, Pam.
Compliment.
Oh my god, you talk so slow!
Analysis? Irrelevant.
After Wait. You get the password report back here. With any luck, we'll have a game plan by then.
Okay, wait a minute. Can I talk to you now, Pam?
Security lockdown is
Damn you! Damn you, Pam! Damn you to hell! I need to give Take Pam one of these missions. I need to just hand it to her. Wait a minute. Can I teleport from here? Because I could teleport in here. Does that mean I could teleport out of here? Dun 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 dun. Dun. So we need to go to where do we need to go? We need to go to the safe house and show a map. The safe house is right here. Can I teleport there? Fast travel, yes. Oh, I did not. This whole time, I didn't know I could fast travel from inside the railroad. Wow. Okay, so this looks like the place. Looks like where I need to go. Wait a minute. I think I've been here before. I have. All right, so we're going to go all the way up. And then I am going to get the admin username and password. Hopefully it's still here because she said it was only an 81% chance. Now, will I find the code? You know, who knows? The world may never know. And where the hell is my green giant at? Why isn't he with me? Green giant man.
Intruder identified. This is a restricted area. Your arrival wasn't in the mission briefing. This irregularity will be reported to Justin Ayo.
Hey! SRB sent me, you son of a bitch!
The SRB sent me to check on you. See if you need help.
Mission proceeding according to plan. Ambush set for railroad targets. Prepared to reclaim any synths they possess.
Oh! This is not the right mission! I'm screwing all up, guys! Wait a minute.
Use the stairs to leave.
Kill all the coursers?
The elevator's been disabled by the second unit.
Wait a minute. Is this the place I need to kill the coursers? Oh, no! I don't want to kill the coursers. Do I have to?
Use the stairs to leave. The elevator's been disabled by the second unit.
You don't tell me what to do. Why have you been killing all these people? What's wrong with you, huh? What's wrong?
Greetings, sir.
Yeah, greetings. Greetings, sir.
Scanning unknown identity.
Oh my god, you murdered all these people. Why? Why did you murder them? They didn't do nothing to you. All right, so I have to kill these people for the...
Use the stairs to leave. The elevator's been disabled.
All right, quick save. I'm tired of you telling me to use the damn stairs! Die! Die! Oh, God, he turned invisible. That son of a bitch turned invisible. Oh, you want some of me, huh? You want some of me, sick bitch? Let's go. I'm having it. I'm done. Oh, my God, he smacked the shit out of that guy. He smacked the shit. Die! Get him! Get him, Green Giant Man! Smack the shit out of him! Die! 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 Oh, the tooth of justice, the tooth of destruction, the tooth of ass whoopings. Let's kill him. Oh my god, what happened, synth? Huh, I didn't mean to malfunction your intersides. That's right, I malfunctioned your intersides. And don't dare hit my jolly green giant son of a hoe bag.
Oh
my god. All right. Oh, we got more? Get up. Come on, strong. You're stronger than that. Come on, man. All right, let's go down here and kick some ass. Smells like food.
Tasty food.
Tasty food? I love tasty food. Hey! You want to swing at me? Swing at this. Swing at death. Swing at death. I will kill everybody. I will kill you all. I will send you back to the underworld of computer destruction. I will send you back to your deaths. That's right. So let me. Oh no! I don't have any Mother Sam.
Send you back to Institute broken and dead.
Send you back to Institute broken and dead. Back to Institute. Off with your head. All right, I have my crit ready. My crit is ready. Anybody want to get critted up in here, huh? You want to get... Oh, let's go. Let's go. Crit. Ooh. Crit smash. Crit bash. Oh, my God. All right, so let's save that. And let's just keep on going. Military-grade circuit board, I will take. Thank you very much. Oh, I see you.
Who's there?
I see you. How do I get in there to kick your ass, huh? How do I... Oh, my God. I can't get in there to kick his ass. I need to destroy all these guys. I need to kill them all. Because they've been talking about my mama. Nobody talks about my mama like that. No way. Oh, there he is. Jump over here just so you can't hide from me. Oh, my God. That was a one-hit destruction. One hit. Give me all the. Give me the silver pocket watch of mine. Give me it all. Alright. Strong, are you kicking ass? What's going on? Hey! Get off my damn homie! Here's my. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I am a human. Thank you for noticing. Die, machine gun! Die! Yeah, just kill them all. Oh no, I didn't mean to pick up that pistol, man. So we did it. Is that it? No more? Nothing else is going to challenge us? Oh my God, it's dark in here. Strong, I'm kind of scared. I am a little bit scared. Hello, we are here to sell some candy. Do you want some candy? Send you back to Institute Broken Dead with no memory at all. Oh, right in his damn head. There you go, Strong. There you go. Leave me damn alone. Oh my God. Get him, Strong. Get him. Quit missing. Why am I missing every shot? What the fuck? Oh my God, are you okay? What the hell was that?
Little baby scared.
Little baby is always scared. Oh God, get him, Strong. Get him, he's gonna kill me. This son of a bitch is gonna kill me. Die! I'm gonna die. I need some substances. I forgot how to get my damn inventory. How do I get my inventory? Oh my God, what button is it? All right, so we're gonna, damn it! Oh, here we go. Inventory. It's been a while since I played this game, guys. I don't know the buttons anymore. The buttons are gone. Do I have any stim packs? That's what I need to know. Stim packs. Oh, I got 12 stim packs. So let me use three of them, and then let me put them on this slot. There we go. So I got 10 more. I'm good. I should be alive. Get him, Strong! Beat his ass! Oh shit. There's a glow, legendary glowing! Oh my god! We need to kill him now! Strong, we need to kill him now! Oh my god! There is a, what is that? Legendary glowing one. Okay. Whew! So maybe we're okay. Maybe the legendary glowing one won't see us. Where did this man go? Here we go. Fusion sales, stim pack.
We take!
Yeah! We take everything! Me, you, Strong, we world. Maybe I think I'm turning into one of them. Alright! Let's go report back to Desdemona. I'm not messing with that glowing one right there. He can, you know, stay in the water for all I care. So let's go ahead and go back to Desdemona. Hello! I am here to. Let me. Oh my God, drummer boy. You're the most annoying person in this place.
Ticonderoga was wiped out by coursers. No survivors.
All hands lost? God damn it, that's not the news I wanted to hear. Now we're in a race. Can we free the synths before the Institute wipes us out?
We'll win. Don't worry. The Institute will go down because we have you. We have the Minutemen, and we also have the big motherfuckers.
Survived this far.
I forgot what they're called.
We'll make it to the end.
Here's hoping. With Tycon down, we're short-handed. If you could spare time from your primary mission, the others could probably use some help.
My God, they're giving me so much stuff.
You could learn a lot from him.
Thank you, thank you. I can learn a lot from him. All right, they are giving me so much money in this place. Okay, so what's my next mission? Let's go ahead and check out, see what the next mission is. So we gotta go and get the password that I was supposed to already get. So let's go ahead and jump on this. So we gotta go to, oh, we've already been here. So let's just teleport, why not? What the hell? Oh, that scared me. I thought it was you, Strunk. I thought you died. I thought you were dead. I'm sorry.
Need Strunk to smash something.
Smash that man on the ground until he's dead again. I seriously thought that was Strunk that died. All right, let's see what's in here. Oh, I'm in the wrong building. Of course. I'm in the wrong building. Okay, so we need to go outside and then run across the street. Ah! Why do you tell me about this, Strong? Why you just leave me on? What the hell? Okay, so Polymer Labs should be around here somewhere. Is this building? Is this the Polymer Labs that I've been looking for my entire life? I think not. It is not the building. It might be. It's close by. It is close by. So, there's no way to get in there. Oh, there it is right there. It's this building right over here. All right, so come on, Strong. We need to get us a password. We need to get us a admin name. And I don't know where I'm going. I'm just walking. That's all I'm doing. Ugh. Cambridge Polymer Labs. We have made it. We are here. This is it. This is the place that we always been our entire lives. I mean, I've always been going to. We do a lot of things our entire lives, I've noticed. A lot of things. So how do I get into this damn building of doom? They don't want us in here, Strong. They're hiding the door from us. How could they do that, man? How could they hide doors? All right, so we have made it. We did it. What's up in here, I wonder? I wonder. What's up in here, I wonder? Hello? Oh, hello!
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Labs. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure, Molly.
Sure, I'm game.
Let's begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment test accordingly. Question 1. Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
You need me!
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of sales coordinator. Expect a loquacious future in haggling for military funding. Would you like the orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Sure!
Sure, why not?
Wonderful.
I got a job, guys! Oh, hell yeah, got me a job!
Well, I always take human junk. Not me.
Because I like human junk, you big buffoon. Leave me alone, Strong. God, I do what I want. All right. So are we? What are we doing? We taking a test?
Find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation.
All right. Okay. So I have to get out of. I guess I am. I'm gonna have to sit through this damn presentation.
Please find an open seat.
If I want
and
this
we will
job.
Begin the presentation.
But I do want this job, so I am gonna sit here, Molly. Thank you.
The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. John Elwood, Erica Woolham, and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Their research into nucleostrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2073. In the spring of 2074, the company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project Initiative. The research produced here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime Project that led to the successful defense of Anchorage. The company enjoys a strong
relationship
with the military.
I can't take it!
Welcomes your addition to
I
the
can't take it anymore!
That helps
I'm leaving!
Better
I'm leaving, Molly!
Please follow me to the research lab. so that you may begin your work. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room.
Oh, there's a bathroom. Okay, I found a bathroom, Motley. Thank you. All right, so I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't know. I have no clue. Why are there skulls in the cabinets like that? Who has been here? Here's a baseball glove. Here's another skull. So Molly wants me to follow her, but I am going to loot and pillage as much as I can. Yay! Plastic vault and a plastic fork. Here's another one. Oh, it's Instamash. Oh, I love Instamash. Oh my goodness. Molly, where'd you go? Oh my God, Nuka-Colas. There we go, Nuka-Cola Quantums. That's what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. It's fucking delicious. Delicious. Oh my God. Pork and beans too? Oh no, they are just cooking everything up in here. Molly, where'd you go? Don't leave me. God, Molly, I'm lost.
Provided with a business suit, the cost of which will be deducted from your first commission. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the clean room.
Okay, I will dress in my proper work attire. Where's my clothes? Where's my damn clothes at, huh? Well, I don't want to sit down. I want to... Oh! Who dropped the soap? Someone dropped the soap. I'll bend over and pick it up. Hey, Strong, don't you come up behind me, man. What the hell's wrong with you? What the hell's wrong with you, man? You don't come behind me after I bend over and pick up a thing of soap. You don't do it. It's rude. Very rude. Hey, Molly, what's up?
The research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean room. Thank you for your attention, and welcome to the team.
You're welcome. Welcome. Thank you, Molly, for showing me the way and giving me a job.
I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones.
Overtime?
Here's clean like humans do.
The labs until the piezonucleic lining project has been completed. Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research assignment. Starting decontamination sequence.
All right, so I have no idea where I am. Open exterior clean room door, open interior. Yeah, let's open both of these doors. So, wait a minute, it wouldn't let me open it. Oh, system error. There's an error in the damn system where I can't open doors that I wanted to open. What is this? That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good at all. Oh, what weapons do I got? No! No! Back away! Back away, ghoul! Yeah, back away. You don't know me like that. You don't know nothing! You don't know nothing! Go away! Ghoul scums! That's right. That's right. Puny ghouls. Puny. Oh! You're nothing but wannabe zombies! Wake up, huh? Wake up, bitch! Wake up! Oh, you gonna come through that door, huh? You wanna come through that door and die?
Who's next?
Yeah, who's next? Who wants to die next? Oh! Look, can I get that headshot, huh? Let me get that headshot. Oh, where'd your head go? All right, what is this, man? This looks crazy. Unidentified sample 11317. Okay, polymer coli. Okay. All right, I put that in there. I have no idea. Stroke, what do these devices say? All right. Left reagent input unidentified sample. And then we got a right reagent. And then we got radioactive isotope. Scan loaded reagents. Check current fabrication. Run loaded fabrication routine. So let's scan the loaded reagents. Left input needs to be hydrochloric acid. Right input needs to be none. I don't really know what that means. Nanowave mesh something led through hydrate, then gold. Apply output to metal hard form. Begin radiation dosing. Yada yada yada. What the hell does that mean? My brain. Oh. My damn brain.
This place confused Strong.
This
too
place.
Much machine.
Too much machine. Delirious and Strong doesn't know nothing. We are confused. Die again and again. Alright. So So, what the hell? I saw that zombie moving. That zombie was moving. Well, what is this? What is this? What is over here? What is this? What is this? Giving me a scare. Well, oh, here's another one of those things. Unidentified sample. Oh, excuse me, ho. I'm sorry, but you don't work here anymore. I am the one that works here now. I am the one that works here. So we got some unidentified samples. Let's go. Isotope containment something. Let me guess. Let me just guess. Nope, that wasn't it. Is it? Oh, there are two. Oh, right here. It's brass. Easy. Easy peasy. Lemon motherfucking squeezy. That's right. That's right. I am the genius around here. I am. What happened? What happened? Did I do something wrong? Did I do something wrong? What happened, Strong? I heard bad guys, and I hear an alarm. That doesn't sound good. Doesn't sound good at all. I want to see what these new isotopes are. So we're gonna place the unidentified right here, and then place the other unidentified right here. And then we are going to see what these are. So scan loaded reagents. And we got Gollum and Tungsten. Okay, so what is that? I don't know. Gollum and Tungsten. I have no idea. I have no idea. And then the isotope sample goes right here. I don't have a radioactive. Wait a minute. Maybe I can find radioactive isotopes in here. Because look, radioactive materials. Of course. Of course it's gonna be in here. Of course. Ow! It's a gold one! Oh! Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Don't let him come in here! Don't let him come in here! No 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 Batman! 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 Oh, pistol! Pistol time! Pistol time! Word to your mother! Word to your motherfucking mother! Where you at? Where you at, you big meanie? Where'd he go? Super mutant! Where'd he go? He's gone! He's gone. He's no longer alive. All right, so I am getting some radiation. Jump across. Ugh. Oh, is this what I was looking for right here? You two, something, 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 something. So someone in there. Where'd that one guy go? Oh, there he is. There he is. Die. Burn to death. Burn to death. Die. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, God. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Burn! Burn! Burn to death! Oh! Leave me alone! Oh, what? You didn't like that, huh? You didn't like that, did you? Die! Die! Get shot, you bet! Get shot, your booties! Your booties! Your booty is Maximus! That's right! Your booty is Maximus! Motherfucker! Die! Die! I will kill you! I'm so lucky you don't know what the hell you're doing! I'm terrifyingly lucky! He has no idea what is going on. He doesn't even know what life is anymore. That's right. give me your bloods and your research test tube. Ugh. I need to get the hell out of here. I'm getting radiation. Oh my God, that is disgusting. Radiation, disgusting. Okay, so now I'm supposed to put this in here. And what do I do now? I have no clue what I'm doing, by the way, you guys. Check current fabrication perimeters. Okay, we're checking. Mesh wave, lithium hydride. I don't begin. All right, so pattern. I need an isotope. I do have that. You know what? Let's just use it. Let's see what happens. Run loaded fabrication reunit. Oh, let me save it first. Yeah. Let me save it. Okay. So we're going to run loaded fabrication routine. Let's see what happens. Please check the perimeters. Okay. All right, so apparently that wasn't right. Gallium and tungsten. Now let's place the hydrochloric acid in there. Maybe that's what we're supposed to do. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I have no, oh, no, Gallium. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Hang on. Check current fabrication routine. I need lithium hydride and gold. So it. This, all right. The gold needs to be on this side. So the acid needs to be right here. And then the tungsten needs to be right there. Of course. Run loaded. Here we go. System error. Why? What's wrong? Wait a minute. Maybe I'm still looking for something. There are some other rooms that haven't been followed or seen. So let me check up here. Oh my god. I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. I'm lost. I'm confused. My damn brain. A safe. An expert safe. And it takes an expert to pick this lock. And I am just that expert.
Yes.
That's right. Let me get all this ammo, because I definitely need ammo. Pre-war money. I don't need that pistol. I'll take this telephone because I love telephones. I'll take your 8-ball because I killed you. You know, I need something to remember you by. I do. Excuse me. What the hell are you doing in there? I will kill everybody around here. So we got another damn terminal. I am the champion. Woohoo! I am the champion. That's right. Open the door. No, open the damn door, please. Oh, yeah, thank you. Let me quick save this before we go in here. Hello there! Woo! I'm getting electrocuted! Electrocution! Ah! There! They trapped this place up, man. What the hell? Give me that Brahmin meat. Oh, here it is. This must be the thing I needed. Okay. So what is in here? Isotope containment. Load. Yes. Okay. All right. And then we got facility defense. We got clean room. What about clean room? Access locked by user J. Elwood. Okay. Eternal mail relay. Oh. What am I doing? Will, this is insane. Even if you manage to hack into the administrative controls, do you know what will happen if you trigger a security breach? Yes, the doors through the clean room will open, but the first thing through them will be a wave of robots to kill every living intruder in the lab. Even if we manage to get past them, there are also the turrets. There's one right here in the lab. Remember, if you do this, you are more likely to get us all killed than set us free. Erica. All right, then we got Hacking Admin. Wilfred, do you think I wouldn't catch on to what you're doing? I got a network alert the moment you took control of the isotope containment. You may have been the best hacker on campus back in CIT, but that was years ago. While you were busy up in Alaska pretending to be a soldier, we had the best programmers working on our security system. I told you weeks ago, and I let you all out of the lab once the research is complete. Locking Erica and the rest of the team out of the isotope containment just to spite me doesn't accomplish anything. My god, they were going all kinds of ham up here. Good morning, everyone. Sweet dreams. All right, I know you've all been here every night, yada yada yada. We'll be ordering Spuckies later after you, yada yada yada. It's just a drill, don't panic, yada yada yada. And we got some deleted mail. Franklin, what are you doing? Goodman, you're going to get us killed. Reed, I can't cut through. Harvey, I'm with you. All right, whatever. So they were trying to escape. And then we got the password request. All right, so we got the password now. Now we need to go back to, it's T. Williams, and then Vernon is an idiot is the password. And then the latest patch notes, yada, yada, yada. I don't give a damn. Oh, what is this? Okay. That was the password too, I believe. All right, so we have that. Oh, we have the thing that we need to unidentify. So what? I thought this was part of the damn mission. So what is this? All right, so we're gonna take that. We're gonna put the unidentified sample into there, and this should be that one part. Oh, gold. Okay. So let me take the tungsten out. All right, so we want to put the gold right here, right? And then we're gonna put the hydrochloric acid right here. And then, wait a minute. Okay, I did put that one in there. And then, we are going to run the fabrication routine. System error? Why? Why must it be system error? Is that not the right one? Do I need Gollum right here? Does Gollum go right there? Am I doing something wrong, guys? I don't know. Ah! What do I need? It says I need lithium hydride. So maybe there's one more item that I haven't found yet, guys. Of course, there's gonna be one more item that I haven't found. Where's it at, huh? Where's the lithium hydride? Where's it at? Oh, it has to be in this room. Has to be. OMG. All right, so we gotta look. There's a bone cutter. Why do they need to cut bones around here, I wonder, huh? Oh, what is this guy? Look at him chilling! This guy was chilling. Oh, no. Oh, no. He poisoned himself. Oh, what? I almost missed this. All right, so that has to be it. But this guy poisoned himself and went out like a champion. He's like, you know what? I'm taking my own life. I'm taking it right now. It's my life. I do what I want in my own life. Anything in here that I need taken? Oh, stim pack and some rad away. Some $3. Three bottle caps. I'm saying about the bottle caps. Okay, so this has to, it better be what I need. It better be the thing I need to you know, put in here. So we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna keep the gold where it's at because the gold is perfect. And now this should be it. So we're gonna scan and scan. It's cobalt. It's not the right one. Oh my god! What the hell, Strong? That is not the plate. That's not the thing that we need. That's not okay. I can't open that. I need to keep my eyes peeled. I'm gonna go upstairs and check upstairs real quick. That is right here. Maybe the item I need is up here. Of course, it has to be. It has to be, right? And then I drop down in here. Or wait. Oh no! They try to trick me. Look at them. They try to trick me. How dare they try to trick me? So what's in here? Oh! Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. What is this? I don't know. It says I need something in here. What do I need in here? Why is there a thing right there? Let me open it. I gotta open something, guys. Emergency override. Yes. Yes. Override that shit. Yep. Setting. There we go. All lockdown overrides clear. Defense system set to kill on sight. Okay. That doesn't sound very good. Optional. Find another way to escape the laboratory. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, no. I hear robots. Why do I hear robots? That's not a good thing. All right. So I need to go back in that room, go around, and drop into somewhere else. Hey! What the hell? No! Oh my god. Stop! Quit shooting at me! What the hell's wrong with you? I'm still looking for the damn thing that I need. I need one more bottle. Bottle. Alright, so is it in there? No, it's not in there, is it? That's where I just. Woo! Molly! No, Molly! Molly, you were friends! You were my friend. Why, Molly? Why? And that drops right there. And that drops in the room. I don't know what to do. What the fuck, guys? Molly is fighting Strong right now. Okay, so I need to look around until I find this damn isotope shit I need. Molly, quit. Quit attacking Strong. He did nothing to you. My God. Get a hold of yourself. Get a hold of everything. I can't seem to find the thing, the one part I need. Oh, there it is! Wow, of course. Of course, it's gonna be in the last room. The last damn room is silver thing, yada, yada, yada. And what's in here? We got an enhanced targeting card. Okay, so let's go see what was this big ordeal all about. The hell, man. So hopefully this is the last one that I need. Because I don't think I could look anywhere else. So let's scan. And what is it? Oh, it is! It is! Run! We did it! Gold, you too. Yes. Running fabrication. And then we got Operation Subroutine loaded. Now what? No. Oh! We did it! Did we do it? What is this? Oh my god! It's like a car engine! Wow! Wow, is it gonna come out here? What is this? Pisionic power armor chest!
There we go.
Whoo! Oh my god, it's a power armor chest. It is a crazy one. Wow. Oh my god, look at that, Strong. Look what I got. Did you see that? It was amazing. Can I put it on right now? Let me go to my inventory. Let me go to my junk. I don't think I could put it on right now. Right here. I can't put it on right now. But when we get back to the base, I'm going to pimp it out, and then I'm going to put it on my armor. That's what I'm going to do. Hail to the motherfucking yes. So I could take this stuff. Can I sell? I wonder if I could sell this stuff. Oh, yes. All right. I am going to. Wait a minute. Let's place that back here. What happens if I do that again? Lithium hydride and then gold. Can it happen again? Run, load it, something. Yep. Run, load it. Output will be dispensed at wall panel. Okay, is it going to do it again? No? I didn't think so. So, let me take those out. I'm going to try one more configuration real quick. We're going to try hydrochloric acid, and then we're going to try gallium. All right. Let me run it. See if anything happens. Nothing. Nothing's going to happen, is it? Nope. All right. I'm getting out of here. I got to go back to Desdemona. Peace out, everybody. I have did your mission. Thank you very much.
I got the code defender password for Patriot.
Excellent work. On our side, we've gone through your report. It was extraordinary. So many pieces of the puzzle clicked into place. Our final analysis indicates the Institute is far more formidable than we ever feared or imagined. If we stage a mass breakout, Patriot's 13 synths will undoubtedly be the last we ever save. Instead, we use this one chance to rescue all the synths. Every last one of them.
That's a big rescue. That is a bold plan. Bold plan.
That's a bold plan.
We can't waste this opportunity. The Institute will never let their slaves go without a fight. So the heart of our problem is manpower. Even if we call in all our agents, and we will, we won't be able to hold our own against the Institute for long. Talk with C-114. If the synths down there want freedom, they must fight and risk their lives to earn it.
Z-1 seems capable. He did. He really did seem capable.
Z-1 seems capable of that.
We always thought Patriot was the savior of the synths. But it may be more accurate to say that Z-1 is. As much as we owe Patriot, we can't be certain how committed he is. If he learns we're willing to kill to free synths, he may not have the stomach for it. So get what you need from him and then cut him loose. Good luck. We're all with you.
My God. So now I gotta meet with Z-114.
I hope that you take that armor off.
Pretty soon I'm gonna have to betray the railroad because I still don't know who I'm gonna go with. I really don't. Maybe that's part of the reason I haven't finished this mission. Maybe it is. I mean this game. Maybe that is. Maybe that's the case, subscribers. I don't know who to go with. I don't know who to side with. Oh my God, I want to see Liberty Prime. I want to see him kill and destroy everybody. I want to laugh at him while he does it. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.